everybody. Tom Tatman, Bulletproof Dog Training, Cincinnati, Ohio. Today I have a new 15-day old trainer. His name is Negan. He is a year and a half old German Shepherd. He is about 110 pounds. As you can see, he is all muscle. He's here for several reasons. He's a leash puller, and he can pull. He likes to run over the kids, run through doors. You can't keep him in the house. He isn't stable with any of his commands. He gets up out of them all the time. They just don't have any control over him. So we're gonna see if he's got any manners whatsoever. He might have a couple, we're gonna find out. Negan, come. Negan, come. It's not really a come. Negan, sit. Can you sit? Come. Can you sit? You don't wanna sit. Down. Maybe that time. There we go. Can we get a sit? Almost a sit. Let's try it again. Negan, sit. Sit. Well, it's kind of like the owner said. He'll do what he wants. See if we got any type of heel whatsoever. Negan, come here. Come. Can you heel? No heel, guys. So, stay tuned and watch his amazing transformation.
Stephen and Alyssa Van Winkle with Negan Van Winkle, and we just want to say thank you to Bulletproof Dog Training and Tom and Bill and everybody who's made Negan's transformation night and day. He was a little bit hard to handle at 110 pounds, and they got him laying right here. Got him doing that. So we're thankful, and our babies thank you, and the rest of our family will too, because he was hard to handle, but he seems to be doing pretty good, and we're pretty happy with it. So.
Absolutely, 100%.
Yes.
100%. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Well, thank you guys, and we really did enjoy training. He was a lot of fun. Anyway, thank you.
Thank you.